Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show you guys how to create a bullet trail for your FPS game. Moreover, this can improve your game graphic and make it more interesting to play. Let's get started. So firstly, go to your bullet game object, which for me is under my main camera and under my pistol game object. And after that, select the game object and then you scroll down and do add component. And what you want to add is a trail renderer, like that. And there is five main properties that we want to focus on. First is the width, second is the time, auto struct, emitting, and finally our material. So first, our width. So to change the width of our trail, you can adjust the dot right here to where you want your width to be. And personally, I think 0.05 is best for my bullet, but if you want to change the width of the bullet in any point in time, you can drag a part of the line like that, and you can drag up or down. And you can also delete it by selecting the dot and do delete. Now to the time properties, and this is how long your trail will last of the trail. This is how long your trail will last, and so I think that 0.5 is a good value for this. 0.5 is a good value for our bullet. And next is the auto destruct, and you want to enable this, and so that when the bullet touch somewhere, it will auto destruct our trail. So it will decrease the lag of your game. So next is emitting, and you need to make sure you always enable this, because if not, it will not emit any particle so that your trail won't appear. And finally is our material. So you can change the material of your trail by simply creating a material. So I have already one right here. So it's just a kind of cyan color, and I drag into it. And you can also add another one. So let's say a red material like that. And now if you run the program, you'll see that the material is the same as the trail material right here. Perfect. This is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy it. And if you do enjoy it, consider subscribing for more future videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye.